What? Captain Delirious.
Are you seeing this right now?
Oh.
It looks like old code.
It looks like an old code.
Some sort of lobby from the past.
It looks familiar.
I know it might be dangerous, but I'm gonna go investigate.
I'm here.
Doing it so slow.
Mr. Anderson, a lot has changed since you've been gone.
Oh my fucking god! Jesus, I was not ready!
Mr. Anderson.
I'm finally in the right fucking moldy! My cybernetic brothers, I'm home! Good to see you!
Your fagio, Mr. Anderson, is quite nice. Thank you.
Wait, what the f-
Also, you're a massive f-
The delay. The delay got me.
So I heard you needed a new friend to play Gmod as a black man, yes?
Wakanda forever, nigga.
So do you pick the Red Bull or the blue pill?
The choice is so stupid.
Whoa, look, it's the bullet time scene.
Oh. Bullet time, here we go. Shoot at him. Fuck you! Cut! We need guns. Lots of guns.
Oh, that got me. I was not expecting that.
The red car or the blue car? You want to sit in the red chair or the blue chair?
The red character or the blue character?
Red firework or the blue firework?
Is this the only Matrix joke we have? Oh, for fuck's sake! No!
You want the red confetti or the blue confetti?
He really did take the blue pill too seriously.
Wait, can I eat this?
Oh my god.
Trinity Lirius!
Yes! How about Trinity?
We have to save Morpheus. Alright, again. Again.
Guns. We need lots of guns.
Hey, that's what I'm about to say it, In order to save Morpheus, we're gonna need guns. Lots of guns.
I can do this. There you go.
Okay, we're set.
We got C4.
What a great selection we got.
This is a good selection.
It's like the clearance section at Bass Pro.
What are you talking about? Listen, this is going to take out Agent Smith, Agent Murphy, Agent Ron.
Asian people.
Asian people?
I got
Agent
him.
Agent Smith.
Agent people.
Hey, Trinity Lirius.
Yes.
We have to save Morpheus Lirius.
Yes, Neonoth.
We're going to need Gun Lirius. Lots of
guns. No, I don't want to say that.
Dude, sorry. When you said Neonoth, I thought you were about to say Neonazi.
Welcome to the Matrix, Peter! We must take the red pill or the blue pill!
It really threw me off, sorry.
Neonoth. Can we play Death Run?
Oh, this is just like the movies. This is just
okay.
Like the movies.
Yeah, sorry, we got distracted again. Should we have Agent Smith spawn and person who he kills is death?
Oh, yeah. Do that.
Ready for Agent Smith?
Oh, Asian Smith?
Hara! Where is she, Matrix? We do the game. We get her like some booty. Would you like to pray? Hara!
And that's how he was canceled.
Anyways.
Anyway, just everybody get a square. We're going to let Agent Smith decide who wants to be death.
Let's do it.
Thanos, big fan!
Wait, is the first person who dies? Or is it the last person?
Was it first or last? I would think it was first.
It's usually better, though, when he has like a weapon that's not like a one-hit kill.
All right, here we go. He's got a shotgun this time.
All right, boys.
How many lives do we get? How many lives?
We just start with three, Mr.
Three? Three? Okay, let us know when we can go. I think we got to do this one after the time.
Wait, this is the new movie. You got to call me Tom.
Mr. Tom. I didn't finish the movie. I'll be honest.
I didn't start it.
Bit of a snooze fest.
Me neither.
We got three lives each. I'm going to go first. I think I'm going to go with the...
Blue pill.
Blue pill. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Agent Smith.
Damn it.
Do you want to live a boring life, just posting YouTube videos every day, forever, trapped in an endless cycle?
Or do you need Viagra?
Or do you want to see the real world, aka get a real job?
No, I'm good with YouTube, yeah.
Oh,
the old switcheroo.
All right, Vanoss, do you want to take the blue penis enlargement or you want to take the red period stopper?
What?
Jesus. I fucking know where I'm going. I was trying to match the Viagra.
So she picked period stopper.
There's nothing wrong with that. I was just trying to match what that pill was.
I can't wait to go into my local Walgreens. Excuse me, one period stopper, please.
Hey, yo, can I get a period stopper? You mean a tampon? Yeah, that.
Yeah, one of those period stoppers. Extra large. You know I've got a heavy flow.
All right, do I want the red pill?
Or the blue pill?
Take whatever pill is going to help you forget the last 5 minutes.
I want a hard-ass dick.
What the fuck? Oh my god! Was that a pill that flew through there?
Yeah.
Oh, that counts too.
Okay. So
hey,
we go
come
through
on,
the mirror?
True. Come on, True. Can you see me over here?
New technology, Agent Smith. I know kung fu.
You don't know kung fu.
I still know kung fu. I forgot how to act, but I still know.
So watch it.
What the fuck?
That was a trap! Oh my god, this is three traps! Listen, me and Vanoss got one life each. Moo, you gotta go.
No, why should I go?
Because you got three lives!
Delirious.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Hulk feet? That is incredible Hulk legs.
What the hell was that?
What?
Does that happen in the third act of the movie that I missed?
Yes. Yes, giant Hulk feet goes crashing down. Agent Smith, look in this next room. What is going on here, Agent Smith?
Where the
hey,
fuck?
Hey, show me your kung fu, Delirious.
What
are you talking
this?
About? This?
That's, yeah.
Oh, you son of a bitch! No! I'm going, in three, two. That doesn't count.
Oh, you didn't die. You didn't die.
Look, it's Mr. Mr. Inevitability.
Wait, why are you all the way over there?
I think you
this
need
is
to...
the scene where we jump. Oh my god!
Jump.
Oh, right, I am the one.
Okay, it would have been nice to have like fucking.
Oh!
Did anyone notice he screamed and his mic cut off?
All right, come back. All right, nobody ever makes it on their first jump.
I did.
I'm making it on my first jump.
That never happened.
This is how you do it right here. You just go slowly backward till...
Jesus, you get
there
so...
There you go. Look at that.
What the hell was that?
It was like, even if I trigger the trap, you're going to go over that.
Oh, God! No! You can't see it! I wanted to be the one. Oh, maybe I'm the two.
You're the special one.
Here we go.
There you go. Oh, slow motion. Look at the plane! Oh, that is so sick! That was actually really cool. I like that.
Oh, yeah. Totally from the new movie right here. All right. Friendship test. Do you want to take the blue metal detector or the red metal detector?
I'll take the blue.
Please, not fucking twice.
Go!
Oh, he got shot by a security guard. When Trinity went through this area, it was a lot more epic than that move.
Bang, bang, you're dead. All right, here we go.
2-1 now, 2-1.
Yeah, I got this.
Don't forget. Slow motion.
Oh, no!
How did you... Oh, my God! Oh, he took out the computer!
By the way, I put it in slow motion at the end.
I know. Too late, though. I didn't get to see him slow-mo.
Oh, look, it's the elevator from the intro that you're not in, Moo.
Oh, cool.
Because you have family responsibilities.
I heard that.
What?
Hello, Mr. Anderson.
Oh, Delir.
Oh, no. Wait, hold on. What was that? What the fuck?
That's cheating.
You know what? I think I want the Matrix to be the theme of every single one of my videos from now on. It makes sense, man. Because we're always in the Matrix with the gaming stuff.
No. I want to.
If you really think about it, the metaverse that they're talking about right now is leading to the real Matrix.
Yeah, except for you get Mark Zuckerberg. He's in his fucking avatar.
He's the architect.
you get to the room with all the TVs.
It's just a bunch of TVs and Sweet Baby Ray's.
Yeah. I love barbecue sauce. I like to pour it on my nipples.
Sweet Baby Ray's. Come see who the pilot of this helicopter is.
What?
It's my favorite character from all the Matrix movies.
Is that Vin Diesel?
Double Diesel.
Wow. I'm surprised they didn't put him in the Matrix movie.
What the fuck?
Hey guys, listen. You are going to get shot by a giant Mr. Agent.
Yeah, I can see that.
No. Don't worry. There's nothing threatening.
You keep getting it fucked up, Delir.
Mr. Agent.
We love you.
You gotta get to the phone, I think, or the subway. I don't know.
What?
I'm guessing the subway stairs protects you on that side that you need to run around.
I don't understand. Wait, subway stairs? I don't understand. Can someone clarify? Brock?
Yeah, it's these over here.
Oh, right. Okay. When Brian says subway, I don't think of these.
Guys, I'm just gonna...
Really? Wait a second.
Moving on.
Wait. What the fuck? What just happened?
Did I just get disrespected? Why?
You did it! You got a post!
All right,
guys, this is the last stop. You both got one pill each.
Here, Moo, you go.
Okay.
I want to try something. All right, here we go. All right, slow motion.
Oh, here we go.
You got nothing on me.
You're a dick. You're such a dick.
All right, we can do it together. I just wanted to do that. All right.
Okay.
All right, guys, you both got one pill each. If you guys can make it, you get out of the Matrix.
Oh, I know this. This is the line from the... If you can dodge a wrench, you could dodge a bullet.
if you can dodge an agent, you can dodge a wrench. Yeah. Right. Three.
If you dodge an Asian, you could dodge a...
Three, two, one, go!
All right. You're not dodging this. You're not dodging this. Oh, it's easy. You both died at the exact same time.
I was too slow. All right. Mr. Terrorizer. Mr. Lyrius. Mr. Snuckle.
How do you sound like that?
I don't know.
I have a cold.
All right. I'm winning this. Tell me when you're ready, because I'm going through. Do you want to take the blue pill by mouth or the red pill by anus?
I think I know.
I'll take the red pill.
The blue pill or the red suppository? Take your pick.
Brian.
Yes?
Do you pick the blue player model or the red player model?
Delirious, he wants you over here.
Delirious, what the... Why are you standing?
I didn't want to die!
Which one shall you pick?
Blue or the red?
Mr. Huggy Wuggy.
Oh.
Huggy Wuggy! Huggy Wuggy!
God damn it,
it's a wonderful time! Huggy Wuggy!
I didn't even activate it, so it's fine.
Two for he got him!
All right, go ahead, Brock. You're going to pick the one that I didn't pick. It's fine. I don't care.
Come on, Moo. You got this, Moo. You got this.
No!
Yeah, you chose the red pill. Yo, look at the rip it.
Why does that lamp always do that?
I don't know.
All right, we're going in. We're going in.
Wait, wait, don't go in yet. Don't go in yet. Don't go in yet. You got to wait for Moo.
Are we all going in?
Are we going in yet?
I was hoping I would take players with it.
Oh my god. How?
The table.
All right, let's go.
Oh. What happened?
I saw that and just backed up.
Did you hear the? Oh. All
right, come on. Go, Moo. It's safe.
We're never getting through this.
No, we're not. We're never getting through this.
That's not how it's supposed to blow up.
All right, all serious now. No cheap deaths starting now. So that one counted.
What? Drop. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, get it. He let me live. He let me live. I'm his favorite. Go.
I'm not go.
Come on.
Oh!
That's Incredible Hulk's arms, by the way.
I really need to finish the last Matrix. I'm missing out on a lot of things. Mr. Lirius.
Mr. Lirius.
Mr. Snuckle. Mr. Brian.
And... Oh! I got crushed. All right, two pills.
People pay good money to get stomped like that.
Come on, future boy. Mr. Smith.
Get pooped on, dude.
Uh-oh, there he goes. Ooh, damn, you almost went into the door.
Holy shit.
All right, this is how you do it. You walk up to it slowly. Wow. What the hell was that? Was that C4? Oh, we're good. Don't worry. We're good. Okay. We're not going to die.
Don't.
All right, no more cheap deaths starting now. One more life, Delirious.
No. Just reset it. I'm going to redo this part. All right, we're going to do it right.
Okay. What do you mean, do it right? This trap is broken.
I don't even think that thing will kill me. Yeah, you're right.
Yes!
I laid it right on the hole. The hole hates me. Don't you laugh.
That's why I was wanting you to go.
Don't you laugh.
All right, here we go. You know this scene, Delirious, right?
I know this scene.
Okay, so, right. So are we going? Do you want to do friendship?
Friendship test.
Okay, all right, I'm ready. Three, two, one. Go.
Are you asshole Benoff? Why?
I chose it before you guys chose.
Why?
Move a friendship test with your friend.
With all my friends? Okay.
With the remainder of your friends, let's do a friendship test,
all right? All right, Moo. With all your friendship combined.
Dang it! You got no friends.
How did this one work again?
Wait a minute, how'd you get through the metal detector, Jared?
Shut up.
Go ahead.
If the guns don't kill me,
What?
Oh, he didn't make it. He didn't. <Yes. laughs>
Who is it?
Let's make a phone call. Papa John. Wait a minute. That phone wasn't even connected.
Did you say Papa John?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
We know his favorite pizza place.
Papa John.
Where the fuck is everyone?
We're in the elevator. Oh, wait.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you son of a... Jesus.
We're never getting through.
All right, here we go. For real. No more cheap deaths starting now.
All right, bullet time. This is the bullet time right here. You guys got to make it to the subway. You got this.
Leave.
There he goes. Dodge. Look at him. Look at him.
It's impossible. It's so hard.
I want to try.
It's impossible.
Do not speed it up.
Oh, and he's slowed. Diagonal, keep going diagonal. Yeah, keep going left.
Come on.
You guys ready to try this again?
Yeah.
Well, I gotta say the line. Trinity Lears!
What?
Help!
What?
Boom.
Oh, fuck.
They weren't ready. They were not ready today. Oh, future man, he knows the pattern.
Fuck!
He doesn't know the pattern.
All right, here we go.
I can fucking do this. I'm going subway side. Was that Delirious? The man who's been complaining about we're never going to end.
No more cheap deaths starting now.
Fucking crap.
All right, this is the last try. If I don't make it through, Agent Smith wins.
Don't forget to sprint.
We all get to split his channel.
3, 2, 1, go. No, I haven't been sprinting. You're right.
You fucked
right. I almost made it.
Delirious cooked me.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing. All right, well, Moo's completely dead. Terrorizer's got one last life.
I could do it, guys. No, I'm kidding. This is the last trap?
Yeah, this is the last trap.
Bring. Hello? Really?
Oh. Last trap.
What's that? Take a call.
I feel like that one's going to be difficult to get by.
Okay, all right, back to the beginning. Great, can't wait for another half hour. Oh, choo-choo.
Yeah, all right, back to the start.
All right, guys, everybody gets two lives. We're starting off from here because no one was the one.
What is this Harry Potter vote? Hey, Delirious, guess what?
Nobody makes it on their first jump. That was majestic.
Laugh it up! Laugh it up! Ha ha! Giggle, giggle, laugh.
Oh my god!
Hey, everyone's got two lives.
Patrick Starfish and just missed the end.
Everyone's got two lives. Who's going first?
I will.
Okay.
Oh.
Wait, you go way too high.
All right, good to go, good to go.
Yeah, gonna go. Die!
What the fuck? Oh, it just disappears. All right. Go on.
Wait, how'd I get here?
Because you launched it right into my face.
All right, that doesn't count for me, but it counts for Brian.
Fuck off.
God damn it.
What happened?
Nothing. Nothing happened. We're moving on.
This is never going to end.
We talk shit about those shitty Fortnite channels that script their videos. What the fuck are we doing? Okay.
I have selected. So
please
you got
kill me.
Okay. Terrorizer lives. Terrorizer lives.
Please remove all metal objects. Friendship views.
Okay.
YouTube career. Oh no. Oh, you don't have anything on you. Oh, okay. Right ahead. That goes for all of us.
Okay, guys. Enthusiasm, happiness. What are you doing? Put it down. Put it down.
Like a dog. What do you have? Put it down. Put
shit.
It down. Oh.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, reset it.
Thank you.
No, you forgot. Fuck! This is never going to end.
Now go.
What?
Delirious.
Now George Michael owns this entire video. Just like that. All right. We definitely should have just started in the subway. Really? No one killed me?
Evan, it's been 4 hours.
Hey, it's been.
Great. Now bare naked ladies on this.
Hey, you guys want to do a conference call?
No, I just want to get through this.
No, in the game. Not in real
life. Hey,
guys,
do y'all just want to, you know, walk straight through so we can end the video?
Don't mind if I... Oh!
Just end it!
Wait, did you die? Oh, Brian did die. Okay. All right, we all made it.
What? You V-clicked through that, didn't you? Oh, it pushes you and crushes you.
All right. No more stupid deaths starting now.
Oh.
Oh no, save me.
What the hell? I'm in space. I'm like on the ground.
You're in
like
space and I'm in hell.
You're in space and my heart starts running out of it. Can we get in, please?
All right, guys, listen.
I wanna go home.
All right, boys. Looks like none of us are the one, okay? All we did is take Viagra and period pills today.
We were trying to be the one. We ended up being the none.
So maybe if we go through here, we'll find the one.
Okay, let's go.
This is a terrible ending, but let's do this.
No, I was going to say
that, Brian.
We got to go.
I was going to say,
Morpheus!
Morpheus!
Call Nogla, we go through and there's... Mm-hmm.
Deja vu. Deja vu! Deja vu!
Alright, who's death? Who wants to be death?
The red pill or the blue pill? How is there not an actual end? The head!
Hold on, let's set something up really quickly. Let's spawn something. Yeah. Alright, everybody. Spoiler alert. This is the ending to Matrix 4.
Prepare for disappointment, ladies and gentlemen.
I didn't finish the movie, but Delirious is gonna show us the ending.
Hang on, not yet. Hang on. Hold on.
Ron Johnson. Holy shit!
You good down there?
don't come down here. It's not ready.
A little trouble in the props department?
Hold on. I dropped something, okay?
Oh my, I'm lagging so hard right now. What the fuck?
What? Damn it! Not working!
This is Delirious' time to shine. I didn't receive
us. I actually think it's funnier not seeing what's happening.
Exactly.
It's just in Matrix 4, a box office disaster, as they spend $3 billion on explosives. A prop master known as H2O Delirious is now off the grid. If you see him, please say something.
Come on through.
All right, boys, here we go. Right. Grand finale.
Let's go. Come on, boys.
Yeah. Here we go.
The Matrix. The sound is playing.
I wonder
the Matrix.
What it could be.
Yeah, what could it be?
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
We're going to defeat tomorrow.
I really hope there's no explosives on the other side of this teleporter. Oh, look at that.
The party! Yeah! Welcome to the party, guys! Welcome to the party! There was supposed to have been a lot more explosives than that, but...
Just as disappointing as the real ending.
Oh, at least we spawn in this very safe place. What the fuck is that?
I crashed your game!
No, you didn't.
With Wildcat.
No, I guess we'll just have to be done.
Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, yeah.
I spawned a bunch of Wildcats and it crashed the game.
So, for those of you who are going to get a HBO Max account, no need anymore.
Yay, finally.
I am a black man playing Gmod with my friends. And I would like you to find me.
Marcel is coming back, therefore we might be able to say the N-word. Maybe.
N-word, maybe not. Maybe cancellation is due. We already have Scotty, so we can say the word Jew. What we don't have is a black man anymore.
Keep going. Oh, there's different songs? Oh, you played that last one, I know the...
That one?
No, the one before. No, it was what's his name?
I can't see the name, Brian. I'm just guessing.
No, that one back there. Oh, yes, yeah, Hallelujah. Okay, look at that,
bitch. I'm fucking back.
The final realization.
Oh yeah,
hallelujah. Alright, do you want to say anything to the audience for real?
I'm back on Gmod because my channel is dying.
And now I can say the N-word.
Girl, you need some motivation. Any alive, you know what saturation's going white. Ambitious, you know, fragrance all the time.